Hey, my people. People, the people, the people. I know I missed the 8 a.m. and the 8 p.m. streams, but yeah, I do things. We're on now, and it's 11 p.m. here. Yeah, I did, didn't I? 42 million. Anyone who's in the chat? Welcome to viewers watching, welcome to those on the replay, and welcome to Have This Too and Cactips06, who are both in the chat. We're going to do an open play here, and I think this time we're going to be looking at possibly. Let me check here, Galaxy Map. First of all. And I want to Pantapura sticks right there. And we're going to look at system map. And we're going to look at orbital truckers. Is that what's going on? Look at Zamka. That is a starport. So that should have appropriate landing pads for the large ship. It should do. And then we're gonna look at Suntil relics. Way over there. And we're gonna look at the system map. Chernovsky City, it is a starport. Okay, so the plan tonight is to go from Mercury, which is where I am in Sol. We're gonna arrive here at George Pantaz's, and then we're gonna pilot all the way over here, and then we're gonna pilot all the way back to Sol, okay? So open the galaxy map again once more. We're gonna go to Pantapura sticks. One jump. We are taking off on our journey. Ship range is 38.51 light years. La da dee la da da. We're gonna go to
fuel scooping complete.
Sound cover platform. Zanka platform. There we go.
Touchdown confirmed. Docking restraints engaged. Welcome, Commander.
Now, from here, we are going to Intel relics. Oh wow, I can get there on one fuel tank. That's incredible. Wow-a-wee-wa. They've only got 36. There's a nice markup on silver. If I get 36 Panther prayer sticks and then the rest silver, I can get 220. That's loads. Nice markup on silver. Get 220 of those.
Cargo hold at maximum capacity.
So I have a capacity of 256. Oh, that's some coincidence, isn't it? I suppose it's not coincidence at all. Let's recalculate the route. And I will have to refuel. Oh, that's a bummer. I'll have to refuel at Carinae. I'll have to refuel at Carinae. And it's 9 jumps. Big load coming through.
Landing gear retracted.
Charging.
offline. Power plant capacity exceeded.
Super Cruise Assist, I don't need that. I don't need Super Cruise Assist, where is that in here?
Shields online. Frameshift drive charging.
Hopefully I can scoop from this star. Without a power distributor failure. Come on, buddy. Scoop that fuel. Get me out of here. Shit, overheating. Overheating, overheating. Oh, thank fuck for that. Make it all the way now. Shit! Fucking hell. Just need to get away from this star now.
Frameshift drive charging.
Fuck. Cool down. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Fucking hell. Three jumps remaining.
Frameshift drive charging.
Chernovsky City. Has appropriate landing pads, yes. To go past this big planet. $667,000 for the 597,000 profit for the Panzer Prayer Sticks. I'll take that half mil. And 1.6 million profit for the silver.
Incoming message.
They have 80 Sintel relics. Compared to Sol. Compared to Elric City. There's nothing with that good of a price. Contacts. Chemical processors. Oh, tell me why do we build castles in the sky? Five A for 4.3 million. Sensors. Power plant is 5A, power distributor is 4A. It should be good now. Supercruise assist. I don't need that. Should I sell it? Yeah. I'll fit another cargo rack in there. Move it to... fuel tank. Another fuel tank. Another fuel tank, how about that? I guess I'll buy 80 Sinzel relics. Make our way back to Sol. We're also going to Sol's in the Alliance. What's Meritus about? I can go to Felicity Forest here, can I? Let's make our way there. Be there in 5 jumps. La da da. Shut up. Bastard trying to get my Soontil relics. On this right here. You're gonna jump on me as well. He wasn't gonna warn me, was he? Mr. Scott Edward Green. We are on final approach. Final approach.
Orbital flight engaged. Orbital flight engaged. Flight control routine. Please observe docking protocols.
Access granted. Proceed to landing pad 08.
Landing gear deployed.
There we go.
Touchdown complete. Engaging ship restraints.
Oh shit, she didn't.
Has been noted.
Let's see. My jump range is 33.88, 41.64 unladen. I'm gonna go up there to Garay Terminal. I'm gonna sell the Suntil relics and then I'm gonna quit. Cause I don't wanna forget about them the next time I'm on.
Ship restraints disengaged. Commence departure.
Thank you. Yeah. La da dee la da dum la da dee la da dum. Sue Thomas. David Jones. Davy Jones. Well, many players recently. Oh, Mr. First, he's right next to me. Where is he? And the last users were 23rd of November. There's a player in this system. There is a player in the system. Final approach. So close to the planet, like what the hell? It can't be on the planet, it's a starport. Bit strange. Computer says go there, so I'm going there. Garay Terminal is a starport. It's just really close to the planet. Yeah, it's just really close to the planet.
station. Access granted. Press arrival on landing pad 25.
That entrance and landing was sketchy as fuck.
Contact. Dispatching ground crew.
$1.3 million profit.
Incoming message.
Yeah, so that's about all for tonight. Thank you for watching and goodbye.